checked really well, managed the puck. Penalty kill was excellent, and for David Quinn, his team turning around, some big wins on the road coming into this one.
8-7-1 for the Sharks after 0-10-1 to begin the season. Underway from T-Mobile tonight. Golden Knights looking to go to 3-0 against San Jose this year. They've dominated the all-time series to the tune of 22-2-5. Wah, Carrier, Kolesar, Petrangelo, and Hutton to start it for the Golden Knights. Kyle Burrows across, Mario Ferraro, Rashad score! 29 seconds into the game, it's Mario Ferraro with his first goal of the season.
Possibly four-game point streak, 9 points over the time, protects the puck all the way around, gets it to the point, and little D-to-D, Ferraro comes in, and great screen in front as Anthony Duclair takes the eyes of Patera. And that is perfectly placed short side upstairs.
Uses the glass to move it to Duclair. And through center ice comes Zetterlund. Philip Zadina has it deflect off him in deep. Zetterlund picks it up. Duclair with a drive and a good save. Patera. The feather went a little bit too far ahead of Jack Eichel. Ochuk stripped of the puck by Stone. Petrangelo looking. Feeds it down. Barbashev put it on net and a save. Kakinen. And McNabb throws it down low, gloved away by Burrows. And now Kyle Granlund with some speed, pulls up. Sends it in the middle of Burrows and a backhander turned away by Patera. And now Hague shifts it up ahead for Carrier. Burrows keeps it in, Stern with a tip and a save Patera. Zetterlund's wrist shot, and it Patera the mask.
Said right now, I think for the Golden Knights, I'm sure the dress there, they gotta get back some pace in their game here. Said, only 8 shots on goal in that first period by the Golden Knights.
A little sluggish for the home team in the opening 20 minutes. See if they can turn that around here to begin the second. Anthony Duclair shaking up right off the faceoff to begin the second for San Jose. He goes to the bench gingerly. And now the puck to neutral ice. Alexander Barabanov, Mikhail Granlund walking in. Shot, glove save Patera. Now Sharks scored 29 seconds into the game. They have a good look 24 seconds into the second. Up ice comes Barabanov with Granlund and Zetterlund. Hutton gets it back. He'll snap it around over the stick of Addison. Marchessault breaking. Has Howden coming. Marchessault walking in. His shot! Score! Jonathan Marchessault goes short side. And the Golden Knights have tied it.
He gets us all the way around. It gets past the wall, and Marchessault picks it up 2-on-1 as him and Howden come down, and a great shot past the blocker of Kakinen as Marchessault.
14 shots on Kapo Kakinen. Ochuk over skates. Marchessault looking to break with Stevenson and Howden. Marchessault into the zone and a save Kakinen.
As the slide comes down, shoots the puck, looking to the blocker again. This
not going to matter now. As Petrangelo is back. Stevenson. And now Stone. Out high. Petrangelo feeds it a front tap score! And it's Chandler Stevenson. Goals in back-to-back games. This one on the power play to give the Golden Knights the lead.
Here's the entry. As Stone has it, he finds Petrangelo, a little centering feed, and looks like it catches the skate of Chandler Stevenson, which there's no kicking motion. You are allowed to direct that in. Kind of turns his skate, has his blade there. Drive to the finish, sponsored by Finley Subaru of Las Vegas, home to Subaru for over 50 years. Well, they started to get to it in the second.
Eichel feeds it. Stone down low now. Stone looking across. Off the skate of Korzak. Eichel pulls up along the half wall. Zips it across. McNabb walking in, scores! What a look from Eichel to Brandon McNabb! And the Golden Knights have their third straight goal.
Better to the top corner, but here's a play by Eichel. So good. And those quick stops, gets away, long reach. And you can hear that from way up here. That is bar and in. Glove side, Braden McNabb, second of the year. A couple of chances for the Sharks and Patera. Some good saves through traffic as the Sharks have five-man power play. But that one had all forwards.
And Granlund feeds it in to Hoffman. And Grant Hoffman scores! Mike Hoffman banked that in from behind the net. His first in seven games.
Well, Hoffman's just trying to center this puck as he goes wide. Look, Korzak in front. And that's just off Korzak and in as Hoffman, little centering feed. And that's a tough one for Patera, who's played so well. A bad bounce for him and Korzak. As the Sharks pull within one.
Pulls up. Moves it to the middle. Ricochets out high to White Cloud. Long wrist shot. Now it's blocked to the corner. Marchessault has it. Trying to find White Cloud cutting in. Stevenson centers and Marchessault scores! That's two tonight for Jonathan Marchessault and 14 on the season to make it 4-2.
Here's the play, trying to find White Cloud. White Cloud, little pass over to Stevenson, and there's the play. Kind of didn't get much, but got enough for this one. Watches it, pops up. He kind of double hits it almost. Here's the first one, and the follow throw is kind of a chip shot to the...
on the far wall in a battle with Zadina. Bailey racing up ice for San Jose. Into the offensive zone, out high, Addison looking, shot, score! Kalen Addison, his first with San Jose. And it's a one-goal game again.
Zone too deep, nobody's high. Leads to an odd man rush, it's a 4-on-3, and as Addison, the trailer, gets the pass, he's able to fire past Patera. As Bailey finds him, and the Sharks within one.
San Jose came into this game, their sixth defenseman in this lineup. Here's Bailey in, trying to center it out of the reach of Hoffman. Wrist shot from the far wall from Barabanov, blocked. Held into the line by Granlin. Al Zetterlin, Granlin straight away. Barabanov moving it down low, centering pass, score! It's Mike Hoffman. He rips home his second of the night, and the Sharks have done it again in the third period. They rally to tie it at 4.
And what a passing play this is. This is off hurdle stick in a hurry. He makes the play off the line as they move this down right to Hoffman, who's got a great release. And he rips it home for his second of the game, glove side on Patera. As the Sharks, once again, with an extra attacker, 4 extra attacker goals.
Our referees tonight on the iPad, Francis Chiron and Wes McCauley, and here is Wes McCauley.
After reviewing the play, there was no hand pass. Therefore, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Feeds it in behind the net. Marchessault leaned on by Ferraro. Cotter there. Carlson's passed it. The skate of the referee. That's going to do it. Goals from William Eklund. Mikhail Granlund had the winner in Detroit on Thursday. Shots in the third were 17-8 for San Jose, 37-26 for the game. There's Stone, lead pass, Eichel has a step, Eichel for the game winner, and he's stopped by Kakinen. They're gonna gain the Vegas line, Barabanov in, Waugh with the coverage on him, forcing him to the corner, Al feeds it to McDonald, and a shot blocked. Not sure if it was Hutton or Patera, but it stayed out. Right at the buzzer, a great chance for the Sharks. Jack Eichel, 1-for-4 this year. His goal was a game decider. Here he comes, slowly to the net. Scores!
Time, but he did it this time in a little speed wide, and then it just slows right up. And he goes over the glove of Kakinen right here. Oh, sorry, under.
Kyle Granlund 0-for-1 this season. Through the circle. Save Patera!
This time looking for 5-all. And Granlund can't find it as Patera, the same move. See how he gets that blocker down.
Jonathan Marchessault, 2 goals tonight. If he scores here, the game's over. Score! Jonathan Marchessault snaps it home. And the Golden Knights pull it out of the shootout.
Marchessault's going to go over top. That's from just under the hash marks. Picks his spot. Such a great release. had a pair in the game, and he has a shootout winner here for the Golden Knights. Him and Eichel team up as that will end it. And the Golden Knights, it wasn't easy.